Our election victory stolen by emboldened radical left Democrats, which is what they're doing, and stolen by the fake news media. That's what they've done and what they're doing. We will never give up. We will never concede. It doesn't happen.
In the U.S., never mind the U.S. Capitol, look like law enforcement with their arms drawn. That happened moments ago on the grounds of the United States.
¿Qué ha ocurrido? Y miren esto.
Recorriendo cada una de las sillas, tomando papeles que muy probablemente no le pertenecen, mientras
hombre,
trae atada una especie de bandera que dice Trump ahí en su cuello.